You were dead to the world, now I'm dead to you. Haunting your own house, nothing to lose. I let you sink your fangs so deep. You know you can't breathe on my own.
Alright, moving on to the next song review from the same album for the band Bring Me the Horizon. This one is One Day the Only Butterflies Left Will Be in Your Chest as You March Towards Your Death. I just said that 10 seconds ago because I reviewed the song one by one, which you can see up here, whatever the hell it is. But same album, like I said, post-human survival horror, came out in 2020. Couldn't think of a better album title. And instead of the Nova Twins featuring on this song, it's Amy Lee from Evanescence. And they do a great job. It's a chilling and a haunting ballad, to which she gets a long section, Oliver gets a long section, and then at the end they come together, right? But they created this song as like characters. So like for Amy Lee, she's Mother Nature, and Oliver, he's humankind. So basically humans, we fucked it up, alright? Earth is practically dead. It's about to die. We realize that and realize that there's no turning back. We're all gonna die. You know, for Amy, she's saying that, you know, like, you guys fucked up, this is point of no return, everything is dead, you know, humans about to breathe their last breaths, and the sun is setting as, you know, people are marching off. You know, you did, like, so much damage to me, you can clearly see it from all the bruises, y'all, like, sunk your fangs so deep into me, just, like, completely drained me out, and now I'm finally dying, and, you know, for Oliver himself. Oh, and for, like, Amy, she's like, you know, how does it feel not to have my arms wrap around you anymore? So, like, there's no more warmth or comfort or joy. You know, it's just all bleak, which is, you know, the song itself as well. And for Oliver himself, he's, like, admitting that he fucked up. You know, love is dead, sun is setting, skin being peeled off from the bone. There's some great lines in this song. And like I said, you know, the title track itself, which is a long title, let's be real here. But, you know, so it's like that, like I said, the haunting ballad. And then towards the end of the song, like, shit gets crazy. You know, he starts firing, the music's all ramping up. And then, like, as one commenter I saw put it, it just abruptly ends, right? And then you just get this faint, standalone piano key that ends the song. So it's like, builds up. And then, like, as the commenter says, it just ends, like, abruptly, as if, you know, us humans ran out of time on Earth. That's a very nice touch, and like I said, this is a great ballad between the two, you know, chilling and haunting, and then, like, the shit just ramps up at the end. So, yeah, let me know, you love this song, hate this song, love this band, hate this band, let me know. Otherwise, I'll continue on with some other songs that were requested, but until then, thanks for watching.